top of the stretch. Here they come. And they're off and trotting, and it's G.B. Grayson first to leave, grabbing gears to the inside, and grabbing gears goes off stride. Slipping through to the inside there, in third comes Willie Be The One. W.B. Prince Albert is fourth as they step to the back stretch for the first time. And as anticipated, G.B. Grayson on the engine to the outside. Now in second comes Willie Be The One, grabbing gears to the inside, is there in third. W.B. Prince Albert is the trailer as they step around the turn and it past the stands of the quarter mile marker. And G.B. Grayson comfortably on the lead here. Willie Be The One is there in second. The opening quarter was 39 seconds. Back there to the inside in third, grabbing gears. And the trailer, W.B. Prince Albert, down the back stretch, second and final time. G.B. Grayson on cruise. Willie Be The One chasing to the outside, second. And grabbing gears follows there in third. And W.B. Prince Albert having a rough go at fourth. They reach the upper turn. And it's G.B. Grayson. G.B. Grayson, never an anxious moment here. G.B. Grayson is under wraps here with driver Derek Lee, your three-year-old Colt Trot champion, G.B. Grayson. Willie Be The One will get up for second, grabbing gears third.